another as I have loved you, that you also love one another. The 35 says that by this, by what? This love we are talking about, shall all men know that you are my disciple. The phrase "you are my disciple" shows or depicts that you are a Christian. If you have love for one another, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. And so in times like this, or in a season like this, we are reminded of the love relationship between God and man and his fellow man. The verse 19 of 1 John chapter 4 says that we love him because he first loved us. The 20 says that if any man say, "I love God," and hate his brother, he is a liar. For he that love not his brother whom he has seen, how can you love God whom you have not seen? Hallelujah. He says that if you say you love your brother and you hate him, Jesus said that we are liars. Because your brother who sits by you cry, you don't love him. How can you claim that a God you have not seen, you said you love? Hallelujah. This word love expressed here is the God kind of love which we are talking about, not the mankind of love. And this love in the Greek language is called the agape love, or the agape. And the Bible says that it is the highest form of love any man can depict or show to another man. Hallelujah. In 1 Corinthians chapter 13, the verse 1 to the 7th verse, Apostle Paul extensively speaks of this highest form of love. Says that though I speak